Hello students, in this lesson we will discuss about the management of natural resources, and here in this video we will know about waste management. Biodegradable waste can be either anaerobically or aerobically broken down using microbes. The non-biodegradable waste can be recycled, reused or dumped in landfills. In waste management, there are three R of waste management: reduce, reuse and recycle. These are the three rules of waste management. So first of all, we will know about source reduction. Garbage and other organic waste are taken out of urban areas and used for formation of compost, biogas and manure. On a small scale, vermicompost is also practiced. Now come to the recovery or recycling. It is carried out with the help of rag pickers. The articles which can be recovered and recycled are tins, cans and other metal waste, glass, plastic, polythenes, rags, papers and cardboard. Metal waste can be melted and purified. Broken glass is used similarly to form a new glass. Waste paper and cardboard are recycled to form new cardboard, and waste cotton textiles forms paper. Plastic forms new but somewhat inferior plastic, and polythene is melted and recast to form new polythene. And e-waste, which are either dumped in landfills or are incinerated, can be recycled also to recover metals such as copper, iron, silicon, gold, etc. Now we will know about incineration. It is controlled aerobic combustion of waste inside chambers at temperatures of 900 to 1300 degrees centigrade. Incinerators are fitted with scrubbers and electrostatic precipitators to prevent release of smoke and toxic chemicals. Hospital waste are generally incinerated. Construction material. Fly ash is being converted into bricks for construction work. Fly ash, industrial effluents containing toxic chemicals and hazardous metals, can be used as bedding material for road construction. Now come to the carry bags. Because of their persistent nature, poly bags are banned by many governments. It is better to use natural fiber carry bags.